Right, so we're now on our way to Coventry Basin, and it'll be interesting to see, because I haven't been to Coventry for quite a long year.
I've never been.
You've never been, have you? Well, I used to work here, so work there, so I'm going to have a look round and see what's changed over, I think it's about 15 years. It looks like it sells.
Things that hang on your side.
Yeah, he's going to come round. They're different, aren't they? Looks like he makes. Are they fenders? The fenders?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we've seen this so many times on different vlogs, so it's quite strange actually coming down it. It's a Greyhound pub where we went last night for a couple of drinks. And we've got to tackle this, which you'll see further along in the vlog as we go down the Oxford Canal. See a family of ducklings down there. Quite big ones. I like this bridge. Mex is watching them. You're watching the ducklings, Mex. Good girl. Pretty impressive, that one. Sun's brought the ducklings out some more today. And then here, there's a little marina. Yeah, this is the marina, XR basin moorings. Not marina really, it's just moorings, but it's ideal. It looks very safe and everything, and quite pretty. Motorway in front. I think it's the M69, but I need to check that because I'm not 100%. Is it the M6? No, it's not the M69, it's the M6. And it was one of them. Said on when I've put on Facebook that, you know, asking what it's like. Yeah. It's as good as you make it, isn't it? Boat and canoeists up front that we've got to be careful. It's the first time I've come across any other vessels. But we've seen the paddleboarder, but we've not come across one in our coming our way anyway. Under the M6. Certainly a nicer way of coming into Coventry than coming down the M69 as I used to. I think that the Nicholson's guy we've got this. The Nicholson's guy, the pants that we've got at the moment. Isn't it? Yeah, you've got a pub there if you want fancy a drink. I don't know if you can get on. Yay! Well, I don't know if you can get in there, Steve, anyway. But it says moorings available. But unless, I think it looks like you're going to have to hike over a fence. Probably not. Is there? Oh, no, there is a gate. It's a bit dodgy. Getting more and more built up now. Thank you.
Thank you.
Crash. He's a nice little boy, not like you'd have done. Thank you very much. It's a blind one, that one, isn't it? It's a good job. I said it's a blind when you come round. Yeah. This is narrow. Yeah, you can just see that that's the arena up there. Different, aren't they? Very warm today. I think they're still building these houses.
Yeah.
There's quite a few bits of wood in the water here.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Abandoned canoe. Oh yeah, that's not great. sound literally this side of the bridge, if anybody wants to. Seen one of those for a long time, Laburnum. No, the one at the end is a turnover bridge, isn't it? Thing to look out for if you decide to get off and walk your dog as you're coming into Coventry is idiots on motorbikes down the canal towpath. It's a 40-minute walk to the basin.
So it's 40, just over 2 miles.
Yeah. Right? Bigger than I expected. Mm. Mm. We're going this way to Coventry Basin. You can tell you're getting closer now to the city centre, it's getting more built up. It's a bit of a tight bridge, this one.
Are you looking?
Rex is on lookout.
Looks like there's a big new housing complex this side. Can't see through this. Looks like we're coming into it now. Nearly at the end, got two more bridges to do. You can see the city centre in the foreground there, cathedral. Not too far to go now. Very different now. It's all built up. This is the first built up area really that we've gone through. Some impressive balconies on the front of that building. Footbridge as you come in. It's a big new housing estate, isn't it, across there? That's probably what that man was meaning. Yeah, just thought, put me that one. Yeah, that's where they're doing all the fishing today then. No, it's just a, it's got mooring just there. See when it says when we get under this bridge. Oh look, she's got the babies. Look. Oh, how lovely. Four.
one bridge, Coventry Basin. That's the Coventry ticked off our list. Yeah, come more here for 7 days, Steve. Breathe in. Hello. It's a lot smaller than I expected, but it's lovely. And the village wet is here, which we've seen on a previous vlog.
There's no mouth of love, no drops been on the chop to find the fast.
This pink boat's an electric boat, we've seen it on the Ashbury. So we moored up and went into the city centre. It's changed a hell of a lot since I went there, but we managed to find somewhere to eat, so we had a nice meal and then back to listen to these guys. Great time in Coventry, listened to the guys on the Village Butty and thoroughly enjoyed our evening, and then we headed back, and as you can see from the next bit we went straight onto the Oxford Canal, and you'll see that journey in the next week's vlog. So thanks ever so much for watching, and we appreciate everybody that's liked our channel. Thank you.